Hey guys, welcome to my tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how to debloat your Windows 11 PC and get the best optimization for your hardware. Whether it be ancient or modern systems, in this guide, I will help you squeeze extra frames in whatever game you're playing. If you're struggling with viruses or malware, stick around and I'll show you how to deal with that as well. So what you're going to want to do is open